bit worried about Sian because we don't know where she is.
Have you found her yet? Everyone's talking about her at school.
Not yet, no, but I will.
It's my daughter, isn't it? She's a second girl.
He's a cab driver.
We want you to tell us where Sian O'Callaghan is.
I'm going to talk to him myself.
You're breaching every code of practice.
The defendant should have been taken to a police station.
Do the right thing and tell me where Sian is.
That whole story. It's just a pack of lies.
A confession based on a true story. Monday at 9.